Durable, resistant, tough, versatile. Describes Cordura perfectly. But can it be laser cut? Yes, not only Cordura can be laser cut, but actually the results are pretty decent. In our test cut, we use 60 to 70% power using a 150 watt CO2 laser cutter with maximum air pressure. The material is 500 denier Cordura, commonly used for backpacks and performance wears. We achieved clean and sealed edges with no burn marks and with a cutting speed of 300 mm per second, a perfect fit for mass production or rapid prototyping. And before you ask in the comments, here are some questions that you might ask. Will laser cut fabric fray? Well, typically they call fray because the edges are sealed due to the extreme heat during the cutting process. Does laser cutting Cordura smell? Well, you can't actually smell anything when laser cutting Cordura, but still, laser cutting is vaporization. So to eliminate the smoke, always operate in a well-ventilated area or consider using a fume extractor. Is there any other way to cut Cordura? Well, that depends. For casual project, a hot knife cutter might be cost-effective up front. However, if you're looking for production, a laser cutter is a worthy contender and investment to be considered. What else can you cut with the same machine? With the right setup, besides various kinds of fabric, most non-metal materials can also be cut too, such as wood and acrylic. Enough said, if you find this video useful, consider like and subscribe. Now go. Cut something awesome.
Really?
Yes. Not only late, not only...